For a supine, single leg, knee to chest with resistance band destruction, I'm gonna loop up a band in front of me to a rack or something secure. I'm then gonna pull that band and position it deep in my hip joint. So I'll do that leg closest to you. Deep in. Once I do it, let that band pull through. Now from here, we're gonna go knee to chest. You can grab in front of or behind the knee and stretch. Let that band pull at the joint. You can lay that other leg down or keep it pushed into the ground, whatever you prefer. But we're letting that band assist us into the stretch, pulling at the joint, creating space between our femur and then our hip. So we'll stay here. You can move around. You can change your angle if you need to throughout the movement, but you'll stay for reps, breaths, or time, whatever is prescribed. For a supine, single leg, knee to chest with resistance band distraction.